We've given computers the power to turn motors, to make sounds, to draw pictures, and we've found ways of giving children the power to control the computer. So the child can make the computer do anything that he can describe in a suitable mathematical language by typing on a keyboard like this.
The motto of the Lamplighter School, Dallas, is a child is not a vessel to be filled, but a lamp to be lighted.
Projects become more original, more complex, and more varied.
Learning is a network-forming process. Knowledge is a networked product. So when we are knowledgeable, it essentially is a reflection of how we've connected concepts and ideas over a period of time.
Around you that you call life was made up by people that were no smarter than you. And you can change it. You can influence it. You can build your own things that other people can use. And the minute that you understand that you can poke life and actually something will, you know, if you push in, something will pop out the other side, that you can change it, you can mold it. That's maybe the most important thing.
As kids enter a world that's full of these new technologies, we don't want them just to be interacting or consuming the new technologies, but designing and creating. As people grow up learning, it should be focused on projects, peers, passion, and play. We want people to learn by working on projects, not just responding and filling out a worksheet, but work on projects where they design something and work on things that are meaningful to them.